The U.S. city of Detroit is in trouble. The city's rising debt has forced Michigan authorities to pick a bankruptcy expert to steer the state out of its financial miseries. The city currently has a massive $14 billion debt without a plan to reduce it.